Hey guys, so I have Jen here. Jen, I just want you to kind of talk to me. You know, before you came here, you had a couple, back pain issues. What was the severity of your back pain like before you started CrossFit?
So I have herniated discs in my L5, S1, S2. Had that for over a decade. I had cortisone shots probably for a good 6-7 years in a row. And I haven't had one in the past about 3 years.
Give me an instance on, kind of the severity of your back pain. Like, do you have a story or something that, kind of just...
When I finally decided to at least even go for the cortisone shots, I'd be at work, I'd literally get up from my desk, walk over to the printer, I'd be in pain. That just went on like every day. And then finally I was walking home one Christmas season time. My kids were much younger then, and I was just cranky and crabby, just walking for any amount of time, just hurt. And I said, I've got to do something. I started getting physically active around that time too, but the cortisone shots were something that helped. And of course, you don't want to keep doing that forever either, so it's all.
All right, well, you came here in 2015, you started our CrossFit program, you started your foundations, and you came through. How has CrossFit helped, being here, multiple times a week, 3 to 4 times a week? So being here while, for 2 years, how has it kind of helped you, being able to move around and strengthen that back a little bit?
Yeah, definitely. When I came here, there was a lot of things I couldn't do or move, do a lot of the movements, deadlifts, movements from the floor, even large kettlebells, and then just slowly build and build strength, so I'm happy about that.
Yeah.
It's made me, happier. I know that really sounds silly, but you kind of get into a better mood and those endorphins kick in after do well after a session. That's definitely been much better. I sleep better at night. And
you
haven't had
to
have a shot, so.
Yeah. You told me earlier that sleeping at night kind of wasn't, wasn't happening. You kind of waking up a lot.
Yeah, if I turned over, I'd wake up because there was just, pain. So.
Has that gotten better?
It hasn't gone away 100%. Yeah. It still happens occasionally, but it's definitely a lot better. And getting a good night's sleep is definitely much better.
Yeah. Well, that's the most important. If you want, you be able to, kind of move around, be able to get better here and there. So that's awesome. Keep working, all right?